Yeah, this thing, I guess they call this a large electric. I didn't think it was that big. On the field.
I'm not going to talk because I don't want to hear my voice on this video. Oh, I just talked. Son of a bitch. Just give it a blast and get ready to go pull right rudder. Good. Slow it down.
That's a little windier.
Yeah, you're gonna get a little crosswind, so. Yeah, it's a tough wind with the southwest wind. Picks up a wing. What was that?
Some kind of oscillation at a certain RPM.
You got like a flutter?
Yeah, when I went into that dive, it started oscillating.
Yeah, you're probably some flutter, yeah.
Well, you know what? It's probably the airlines.
Ailerons.
Ailerons.
I'm going to send you the video link for the pronunciation on that.
I cannot say that.
Ailerons.
Ailerons.
There you go. Now we're. Next week we'll work on the alphabet.
Listen to that. Oh, it's just the motor.
That's the motor braking, right? That's great, yeah. Real nice. Good sky today for it. That's how you fly them. Do that pass again if you can. Perfect. That's what they're made for right there. That's the crowd pleasers.
It is. You don't have to do much, just go right by.
Just like the stealth. Well, maybe not. Maybe I could drive the stealth right between the biplane wings. We could work on that. The great Waldo Pepper.
There you go.
That's a nice. That's a good Immelmann. Whoa! Yeah, that's... We got that on video.
Kind of give it the tips. There we go.
You need a little more head speed, yeah. Yeah. Touch and go almost. A little too slow. Careful with the crosswind out here. What'd you set your timer for?
6 minutes. I forgot to hit it though, so it was about a minute in my flight. So. This is the live post, so I probably don't. Well, I better worry about it because this needs forward speed to keep going. I got 1 minute, 30 seconds left.
Okay.
Yeah, well, that's weird. I just got to stay out of that RPM range. That is sweet. I'm glad you taught me that.
It's a good maneuver.
Yeah, it is. That crosswind, you're right, Joanne.
Yeah, you're going to definitely land head on to the southwest, you know, corner, land right from the corner of the field right to the other corner.
Okay. I think actually I'm going to bring it in now. I don't want to push it. So bring it over here and then come in, right?
Yeah. Like you're almost coming right at you almost. Just, that's all right. That's typical World War I. We'll blame it on the field.